I hope you are fine. Dr. Ateeq here from Pakistan. Tartar formation on our teeth is very dangerous. Very horrible effects on our gums, teeth and bone. Initially, there is formation of dental plaque on our teeth, which can easily be removed with the help of a soft filament toothbrush. Once a day flossing and brushing twice a day is enough to clean dental plaque from all surfaces of our teeth. But when we neglect, delay in taking care of our oral hygiene, the ultimate results are very horrible, very dangerous, very detrimental to our oral health. That lead to gum recession, bleeding from gums, mobility of the teeth, foul smell or bad breath, and ultimate tooth loss. So tartar formation, as shown in the picture, is very ugly in appearance and very dangerous to our oral health. Not only our oral cavity or mouth is affected by the tartar formation, but also many systemic diseases, especially diabetes, cardiovascular disease, and other problems can start after oral health deterioration. So always give respect to your oral health. That is mandatory for good life. A very famous sentence is, our mouth is a reflection of our body health. If you see a person with bad oral health or bad oral hygiene with lot of tartar or calculus deposition on their teeth, then usually their systemic health is also compromised. They are suffering from diabetes, especially as diabetes is bidirectional. As your gums deteriorates, your sugar level also increase. You will suffer from diabetes very quickly. Also, the bacteria, especially Streptococcus mutans in our mouth, will spread through bloodstream and enter in each and every organ of our body and infect these organs. So the mouth, an entrance point, a gate to our body, must be clean in order to keep the rest of the body healthy and in good condition. So tartar, which is a very hard deposits on our teeth, can usually be removed by the dentist with the help of an ultrasonic scaler. Stainless steel tips, which are usually single use or can be autoclaved, vibrate well to dislodge the tartar deposited on our teeth, and a water stream coming from the tip of the scaler produce micro bubbles which create an environment of cavitation. The bubble explodes and the explosion clean the area just like a detergent on our teeth and clean all surfaces of our teeth, either it's between our teeth or on the front or back side of our teeth. So tartar removal is necessary to cure the gum disease, as tartar, which is a stony hard material, pushing your gums downward. Like in this model, there are healthy and pink gums, but whenever there is deposition of tartar or calculus, the hard stony pieces will impinge on the soft tissue of the gums and push them backward, lead to gum recession, which is a very horrible condition, lead to tooth sensitivity, black triangles which are very unaesthetic in appearance, food impaction, caries or tooth decay on the root surfaces, all are sequelae of gum recession. Another problem in your brushing technique, that is in horizontal direction also lead to deterioration of gum health, gum recession. So always brush in vertical direction. A famous technique of modified Basque technique must be applied to clean all surfaces of your teeth. Just place the bristles of your brush over the gum area at 45 degree angle and sweep them vertically downward. Sweep them vertically downward to remove dental plaque, which is a base for future tartar formation. If you are able to remove dental plaque with the help of soft filamentary toothbrush and from interdental areas with the help of dental floss, then you are lucky to prevent from the future consequences of gingivitis, periodontitis, tooth loss, tooth cavity, bad breath from the mouth, and multiple oral infections. And also, you can prevent yourself from systemic illness with the help of optimum oral hygiene. So always give respect to your body, your mouth, your health, your hygiene in order to maintain a good environment, a homeostasis of your body system. Hopefully this video will be informative to you. If any question related to this, you can ask in the comment box. And I also shared the picture of the patient after tartar removal. After tartar removal, his gums growing back to their original condition and there is no bleeding from the gums, no food impaction, and the patient was very happy to see the after results of scaling, root planing and polishing of the teeth. So always visit your dentist annually or after 6 months to evaluate your oral cavity, as sometimes an additional problem can occur, just like an oral ulcer which is still there after 15 days of appearance in the mouth can be oral cancer. So early detection of different diseases can be checked by your family dentist or general dentist who can refer you to the maxillofacial surgeon that is specialist in the problem of oral cancers, or can refer to periodontologist to augment your problem of gum disease. Hopefully this video will be beneficial to you. If you feel any interest in this video, you can like and subscribe the channel also. Thank you.